Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible. Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
What are those? What the?
Wow, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
What are those? What the?
Wow, this is weird.
Let's be happy together, together, together.
Thank you.
Where does this corridor lead? We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take. Machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell? What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm dead.
Oh. All right.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath this room.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi! Those look like corpses.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it. Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B! I'm detecting black box signals! They aren't... They've been turned into weapons!
All right. This ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Thank you.
seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it. Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Thank you.
just analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated Broken Machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe. Be here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, Tubi, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
Thank you.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box. He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.